वेरी गुड इवनिंग ऑल ऑफ यू। हेलो निकिता, तानिया, हाउ आर यू? आई एम परफेक्टली फाइन। हेलो, हाय चिराग, नाउ आई मस्ट बी विजिबल। अब मैं दिख रही होंगी, अब दिख रही हूँ। हेलो कशिश, त्रिशा, श्रेया एंड तिशा, हाउ आर यू ऑल डूइंग? हाउ इज एवरीथिंग गोइंग? ऑल ऑल ओके? चीजें काफी बदल रही है आसपास। लॉट्स ऑफ नोटिफिकेशंस कमिंग आउट फॉर वेरियस थिंग्स। बहुत सारे एग्जाम्स के नोटिफिकेशंस, एंड वन थिंग दैट शुड रिमेन कांस्टेंट इज योर एफर्ट, ओके, एंड द फैक्ट दैट यू डोंट लेट गो ऑफ द होप यू होल्ड ऑन टू। सो व्हाट आई एम गोना बी डूइंग इज क्लियरली आई विल ऑब्वियसली बी डूइंग फाइव वर्ड्स, आल्सो मेंटी। द वे आई एम गोना बी डूइंग वर्ड्स टुडे इज again by guessing the name of series, movie, or whatever it is that we'll be showing you across. So I'm going to first start with sharing the screen. So let me quickly share the screen here for you. All right, everything perfect. All right, perfect. Manan, Apurva, Raghav, Aryan, Anmol, Bhavna, Triparna, it's been so long. There are certain names that I had taken classes for a very long time back and I've not met them after so long. Kuch logo ki to bahut purani classes hui hai. I don't even remember the last time I've had classes with some of you. But good thing is that I get to meet you every week, which is and thrice that too. So I don't think there's anything better for me than that. Anyway, so hi Akash. On your screens is The first thing that we're going to be discussing, आप लोगों को मुझे बताना है what is the movie का name? Obviously, I'm sure you must have seen this movie because for all Marvel and DC people, this movie is something you should have watched or at least have an opinion of, right? So hi Jia. Okay, Trisha says Birds of Prey. Okay, all right. I'm not going to give it away. Suicide Squad बोल रहे हैं, okay. So what about the rest of you? Suicide Squad, Birds of Prey, Joker, okay. Hello Himanshu. Corona cases are increasing day by day. Will this have an effect on our boards? Well, it may or may not, depending on the situation at that time. So you still have a lot of time at hand, hoping that only the situation gets better because with the vaccine and everything, but we can't say much as of now. It's Birds of Prey. Yes, so it's not Suicide Squad. It is Birds of Prey. Okay, it is Birds of Prey. Ye dikh nahi raha hoga aap logo ko. But this is Birds of Prey. And if it is that, then we will discuss about not birds so normal, but I'm going to be talking about prey per se. Okay, so let's speak of prey as a word. Let's talk about this one. So what you need to remember is birds of quarry. Okay, quarry se yaad rakh sakte ho isko. Birds of prey, prey kya hote hain? Prey are basically those that are hunted by other animals, right? So those that are hunted are preys. So humko yahan pe pata hona chahiye, the word that is very similar to prey is called quarry. Okay, now if it's a quarry, quarry basically means an animal pursued by a hunter or a prey. Okay, an animal pursued by a hunter or a prey. So you can actually say birds of quarry now. Instead of birds of prey, you can call it birds of quarry because quarry basically is prey. So you can do that. So the dogs pursued their quarry into an empty warehouse. Now maybe the dogs pursued their prey, pursued probably an animal, maybe a bee or something, right? That would be a quarry, basically is a prey. So birds of quarry, not Suicide Squad. So Suicide Squad had plenty of other people, whereas Birds of Prey was only and only Harley Quinn. So, okay, it's a noun because it's an animal being pursued. So an animal or a prey, it is actually someone. So the dog pursued someone into an empty warehouse. All right, we're still talking about one thing, a person who's a noun. Good evening, Medha. All right, so perfect. So this is what Birds of Prey would be. That was our first word. Quarry was the first word. Let's now go to the second word now. Here you have on your screen the movie that I'm going to be discussing. What is the name of this movie? What do you think is the name of the movie? It's a commonly known movie, also was based on a book. Then you had Dil Bechara made on the basis of this movie, right? Pretty sad, upsetting movie, honestly. But what's the name? Okay, great, very good. fault in our stars. Very sad movie, very, very upsetting movie. One of those which I have not watched. Once I've watched it, I was regretting it. कि मैंने ये क्यों देख ली. एंड उसके बाद आई हैव नॉट एवर रिविजिटेड दिस मूवी. इट्स वेरी वेरी डिफिकल्ट. सो इफ इट इज फॉल्ट इन आवर स्टार्स, आई एम गोना बी डिस्कसिंग द वर्ड फॉल्ट हियर. नाउ यू गोना रिमेंबर फॉल्ट इन आवर स्टार्स इज गैफ इन आवर स्टार्स. फॉल्ट बेसिकली इज अ गैफ एंड इट्स एन एम्बैरेसिंग वन ऑफ दैट. ओके, इट्स अ ब्लंडर दैट हैपेंस इन ओपन. ब्लंडर दैट हैपेंस इन पब्लिक ऑल्सो इज एम्बैरेसिंग. So fault, a mistake, a blunder, a faux pas. All right, you can all remember these words. Faux pas is also another thing that you may have done. Okay, so all of this is a blunder, a social blunder. All right, gaffe is the word that you can remember. 5 feet apart was also very emotional. I have a thing against these movies, like the emotional ones. I don't know. I just thought, why should you put yourself through any of this? So anyway, so gaffe in our stars is how you're going to remember it. His failure to ask for his teacher's advice is a major gaffe. His failure to ask for his teacher's advice is a major fault, was a major mistake, a blunder that he committed. All right, so ये तो सुशांत सिंह की लास्ट मूवी जैसी लगी. वही तो है एग्जैक्टली अन्या. दैट वाज मेड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ दिस मूवी ओनली. सो या All right, it's a noun because we're talking about an embarrassing mistake, a fault, a blunder, a faux pas, all right? And it's gaffe in our stars. So it's something in our stars. His failure to ask his teacher's advice was a major something. It is a noun. This was our second word. I will now take you to the third word. Let's see what the third word is. Obviously, based on... errant, ठीक है, errant मान सकते हैं. However, errant is an adjective, okay? Or is ठीक है. Shweta's viral video was amazing. Oh yes, absolutely, 100%. And then also the CM का remark was also a gaffe. It was a gaffe, all right. The CM of Uttarakhand saying that you know ripped jeans and all of that. That is a major gaffe. And then he testing positive for COVID was also like weird. I mean, okay, what's the movie's name? This one. Another movie, I have watched it once, couldn't watch it twice because I don't know, it was nice, but I didn't want to watch it again. But I hope you have watched it. It's a Hindi movie. This one, Swara Bhaskar. What's the name of the movie? Also, something that your parents would say if you are not pretty good at something. Good evening, Ishita. What's the name? Okay, very good. It is Nil Bate Sannata. Exactly. So we're going to be discussing this. Nil Bate Sannata basically is like when you know nothing about something, when you're absolutely null and void about something, right? That's what Nil Bate Sannata is. Now I'm going to be talking about the word Sannata, all right? Doso extra lilio land karadi was a gaffe, yes. Oh, that video was funny. Okay, so nilpati sannata. Sannata ki jagah we can use the word repose. Okay, repose is basically quietude, stillness, all right, a situation of tranquility, all right, when there is absolutely no noise. So a lot of stillness, no activity, there's quietude, all right, there is quiescence. You can remember it like that as well. Quiescence, all right, and absolutely no noise, no action or any activity going on. Hi, Megha. So that is what nil bate sannata would now be nil bate repose. Okay, nil bate repose. When you begin to meditate, you need to sit in repose and try to empty your mind of all thoughts. So you have to sit in silence, all right. You have to sit in stillness, in absolute quiescence. Solitude keh sakte hain, but solitude also means that there is some bit of distance, physical distance with the outer world, right? That solitude, however, repose is basically no noise. No noise is what solitude is. Exactly, itna repose kyun hai bhai is what your mnemonic aid can be. Absolutely, kyunki sannata is repose. Okay, noun, because you're talking about stillness. Whenever you have to use de, or you have any double S, you have ITY. Those are all your indicators that it is a noun. So this one's a noun also, because you see that you sit in something and then you try to empty your mind, so you're sitting in absolute silence. Solace, B again, solace is that feeling of comfort. And solace is a feeling of tranquility, but isme solace maybe not necessarily has to be without sound. It again is when you are at mental peace, that's solace. Okay, so yaha pe meaning is ki you have to be quiet. That's what sonata or the word repose really means. Okay, let's go to the fourth word, I think, now, which is here on your screens. It's a pretty old movie, kafi old movie hai ye. Do you know the movie? Also very nice. I had also played a song of this movie, which was Tujhse Naraaz Nahi Zindagi, that one. So what's the name of the song of the movie? It's a very nice, again, emotional movie. Plus, this one's Urmila Matondkar here. This one's Urmila Matondkar. What's the name of the movie? Sareen keh sakte hai, huh? What's the name? No idea. It's a pretty old movie. Not Yaadon Ki Baraat. No. Masoom. Very good, Apurva. Not bad. I wasn't expecting you guys to know this movie. That's very good. Very nice. The movie's name is Masoom. Okay. Masoom basically means naive, innocent. Right? And if it is Masoom, then we're going to be discussing the word jejun. Jejun is the word that you can remember. Jejun basically is somebody who is naive, simple, innocent, puerile. You can also remember words like guileless. Okay. You can also think of this word as when you, I think you've done puerile, so you know that puerile ko aap kaise yaad rakh sakte ho. Pure se, so baby ish is pure. All right. Pure se a baby, and baby se you can remember baby ish. That's what puerile is. So you can remember jejun is masoom. Okay. If you remember dil to bachcha hai ji, so instead of bachcha, you can now call it dil to jejun hai ji, because again, naive and innocent and puerile and guileless. I'm very jejun and refuse to eat anything I cannot spell. Now imagine what a weird person would this person be. Ki wo aise cheeze khata hi nahi hai jo wo spell nahi kar sakta. Matlab, I'm not even going to go there. So he probably will not be able to eat aubergines, and he will not be able to eat jalapenos because they don't know how to spell it. All right. But okay, so you're giving me words like docile and gullible and credulous. But then gullible is somebody who trusts easily. Docile is somebody who submits easily. And so does what credulous means, somebody who trusts easily. Masoom really is naive in the sense that that person is artless. Okay, artless meaning ki usme koi chand chalaki nahi. So this person is not cunning at all. Okay, koi cunningness nahi hai. Juvenile hai, absolutely, yes, that's correct. Can jejun be used for superficial, like in the sense? Superficial in the sense? Explain that question a little bit to me. Is he a human being? I mean, exactly, like what? So, it's an adjective because we're describing how I am here, all right? I is being described saying I am very jejun, so I don't eat anything I can't spell. So again, you think of words, they are all adjectives. You have L-E-S-S, L-E-S-S, they're all adjectives, right? So this is what it is. Ingenue keh sakte hai, yes, ingenue kar sakte hai, absolutely correct. So those are all your words. Let's go to the last word, which is based on this movie, pretty old English movie, also a very funny one. You can never go wrong with Jim Carrey. So what do you think is the movie's name? And respect to anybody who's watched the movie, honestly, because it's pretty old, plus it's one of the classics in terms of comedy. So kya naam hai is movie ka? And it's Jim Carrey at its best. So gotta wait for a little while. It's just okay, good. Suryanj says it's Dumb and Dumber. Wonderful. Very, very good. I wasn't kind of expecting, I wasn't hoping that you'd be giving me answers here. So, but then Trisha also knows. Wonderful. Very good. Prerna also knows. Okay, great. That's actually encouraging that you guys are actually that you guys are watching good movies. Harsha and Manan, okay, all of you know it. Wonderful. Okay. So Dumb and Dumber ko hum kaise yaad rakh sakte hain? You can remember it as Barney and Barmure. Okay. Barney and Barmure. That's what your movie would be. Dumb and Dumber would be Barney and Barmure. Somebody who's silly, foolish, stupid, daft, dolt, dunce. Okay, a simpleton, nincompoop. Okay, these are all words that you can remember for somebody who is stupid or silly. So, Barmy and Barmure is how you can remember this. If you watched How I Met Your Mother, you would know that Barney was pretty intelligent and very witty. Okay, Barney was very witty. So you can actually think of Barney being the opposite of Barney. If you have watched How I Met Your Mother, you'd get the reference. But if you haven't, तो इस केस में हम Dumb and Dumber को ही लगा सकते हैं. I hate Hollywood movies, I don't know why. कोई बात नहीं, अपना देश महान. We can always watch Bollywood movies. They are all full of it. Alright. So not another one of her Barmy ideas. Not another one of her stupid, daft, dolt, absolutely silly, foolish ideas. Okay, that's Barmy. Adjective hai ye, because we're describing ideas here. Alright, you can also remember all of these words that we did. They're all adjectives. Plus we start ending something with ISH. So that's what an adjective is. Okay. So ye hai aapka. You can remember all of this. This is all that you have to do for the first 5 words that we're supposed to do here. I'm going to take you quickly to the mentee part of it all. Those who support Indian cricket team are a part of Barmy Army. They are foolish. Can it be? Yes, Barmy Army is actually quite interesting. But yeah. Okay. All right. Let's now go to the mentee a part of it all. I am sharing the screen, showing you mentee. Aap log jaldi se very quickly come and join using this code that you have on your screens. It's 21005172. Okay, 21005172. So quickly join in, and I'm waiting. उसके बाद हम आगे बढ़ते हैं. Alright, so I can see I've triggered a lot of you for Barney by mentioning Barney. I know there are a lot of fans for Barney here. In fact, I used to love him too, मतलब, even though he was a little sexist, little more sexist than a person can be, but still it's Barney. It's Neil Patrick Harris. How can you not? Okay, so on your screens you see people have joined in. I am going to then start off, waiting for a couple of you more to join in, and then I will hit it. So today what we're going to be doing for Menti is basic grammar knowledge. Again, I'm getting back to grammar because it is something that is required, I guess. Very basic questions. I don't think there should be a lot of problems here. All right. So, but you have to make sure that you're answering correctly. Also making sure that you're answering carefully. So don't rush because of the timer, but make sure you're answering carefully. Okay. On your screens, the first question that we're supposed to be doing. Here you go. Chalo. Pehla question. So retakers, I hope you got this one correct. But yeah, I mean, 40 of you have answered that incorrectly. Let's discuss this. Kind. If this sentence were, this kind of thing happens. This kind of thing happens. This singular, kind, singular, thing, singular, happens, singular. Okay. Now we talk of these kinds of things happen. So you now see all if it is plural, 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 plural. ठीक है, तो ये स्कैम नहीं था, ये बस वो चीज थी जो आप गलत बोलते हो जनरली, बट आई होप यू आर नाउ गेटिंग दैट इट शुड बी दीज काइंड्स ऑफ थिंग्स या फिर दीज सॉर्ट्स ऑफ थिंग्स, ऑलराइट, दीज टाइप्स ऑफ थिंग्स, ऑल ऑफ दीज आर वेयर यू विल बी यूजिंग प्लूरल इफ इट इज दीज. इफ इट वर प्लूरल सिंगुलर दिस होता तो आप काइंड टाइप या सॉर्ट लगाते. ओके चलो पहले ही क्वेश्चन में हमने काफी झंडे गाड़े हैं, देखते हैं लीडर बोर्ड पे कौन है इस टाइम पे. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन के बेसिस पे वी हैव आर्यन, वी हैव एश, सिमरन, प्रतीक, त्रिपर्णा, मशहूर गुलाटी रिटर्न्स, सुकृति, शिवम, आर्यन एंड आई थिंक दिस इज सूर्यांश. ऑलराइट परफेक्ट, लेट्स नाउ लुक एट द सेकंड क्वेश्चन ऑन योर स्क्रीन्स. Ma'am, but which singular we use S like she plays music and not she, bit of a verb hai, all right. What you need to identify is Kashish, jab aap verb plus S karte ho to wo singular ban jata hai, agar noun plus S karte ho to wo plural banta hai, all right. So if I say she plays, plays is a verb, verb plus S is singular. But if I say these kinds, okay, so now this kind is noun, noun plus S is plural. Yeah, I hope that you identify that, understand that. So this will be your rule of thumb. Verb plus S is singular, noun plus S is, okay? Chalo. Showing you the next part, the next question on your screens. Here we go. चलो सेकंड क्वेश्चन ये रहा आपके सामने. आईड रादर हैव दैट यू एंड डैश मीट. ओके ouch, so majority of you have answered that incorrectly. If you remember from our previous things that we have already discussed a while back, we said hum inhe club karenge, club karenge agar us aata hai to hum me, him, okay, her, ye sab lagayenge, them, all of that. We aata hai so we will use I, he, she, दे. ठीक है, अब यहाँ पे क्या है, आई वुड रादर दैट वी मीट, आई वुड रादर दैट अस मीट. सो क्लियरली आई वुड रादर दैट वी मीट. नाउ वी है, दैट मींस व्हाट एम आई गोइंग टू बी यूजिंग, ही, क्योंकि ही सब्जेक्ट है. दिस इज ऑल, ऑल ऑफ दीज आर सब्जेक्ट्स, ओके, ऑल ऑफ दीज आर ऑब्जेक्ट्स, ये सब ऑब्जेक्ट्स है और नीचे वाले सब्जेक्ट्स है. I would rather that we meet as in he, you and he meet, and that's the reason why he's correct. Okay, so that was it. Agar main yahan bolti, I wish you and dash all the best. So is situation mein kya hota? If I were to say I wish you and dash all the best, that means I wish us all the best, I wish we all the best. Clearly, I wish us all the best. Us hai meaning that yahan pe hum him lagate. But yahan, kyunki yahan we aa raha tha, isliye humne yahan he laga diya. Matlab hi nahi samajh mein aaya sentence ka. Are, I would rather that you and he meet. That means main chahunga, zyada ye chahunga ki aap aur wo mile. ठीक है, मैं ज्यादा ये चाहूंगा कि आप और वो मिले. दैट्स व्हाट आई वुड रादर यू एंड ही मीट. आई वुड प्रेफर दैट यू एंड ही मीट्स, बट आई वुड नॉट मीट. दैट्स व्हाट द पॉइंट इज. ओके चलो नेक्स्ट पार्ट पे चलते हैं, विच इज द लीडर बोर्ड. लेट मी सी Who has now answered correctly? Because we need a mixed kind of a situation. So now a lot of you answered incorrectly. Ho. But you still managed to be in the top 10. All right. So Prateek is now on top. Not Dr. So somebody from the Brooklyn Nine-Nine production team is here. Then Rishima, Anohita, Suryansh, Vinay, Aryan, Ash, Simran, and Gaur. Hang in there, everyone. Make sure that you're answering correctly. Redeem yourself in the third question. Let's look at it. Okay. Third question on your screens. She sang Dash. Okay, good. So she sang well. What is important here is to remember that singing is a verb. Okay, singing is a verb, and if you were to describe a verb, you'll use an adverb. This is an adjective which you generally use to describe a noun. Whereas adverbs describe adverbs, they describe verbs, and they describe other adjectives. Goodly to kuch hota nahi hai. So you have either well or you have good. She sang well because we're describing how she sang. It's a verb. So we say she sang well. She sang good is wrong. Okay. How do you feel? I feel well. If I say I feel well, I mean in terms of my health, I feel fine. I feel good. I generally feel good. Like my feelings are good in that sense. Okay. Okay, let's look at the leaderboard. Ye easy tha. So like I told you, aaj ke aapke questions easy hone wale. I hope that you do realize ki yahan pe there's no scope for any wrong answers. Prateek looks like Prateek is still on top. Then our doctor, Anohita, Suryan, Shrishma, Vinay, Ash, Aryan, Ahana, and Mushroom Gulati. Perfect. Let's now look at the fourth question. On your screens, let's discuss. After you've answered your fourth question, here you go. Okay. Okay, yeah. I have got a meeting. Okay, good. I've got a meeting on Monday morning. At Monday morning, you don't use at with Mondays, or you don't use at with days. You may want to use at with time. Yeah, time ke saath laga sakte ho. At 7, at 8, or maybe at noon, at midnight. But with otherwise on Mondays, generally we use the preposition on with it. Now on the Monday morning, now, we're not referring to which Monday. We're not specifying which Monday. Okay, on the Monday morning that I'm supposed to meet you. Okay, I've got a meeting on the Monday morning that I'm supposed to meet. Meaning, us Monday, jab main tumse milne wali thi, us Monday meri ab ek meeting hai. That will be more specific. But here in a situation where I'm just randomly saying I've got a meeting on Monday morning, I do not need the. The is not required because I'm not specifying. Okay, so that's the reason why B is wrong and C is correct. At the morning on Monday, again, you don't use at. Ye aapka correct hota agar aap bolte in the morning on Monday. This would have been fine if I were using the preposition in this particular option. So on Monday morning is absolutely correct. Now let's look at the leaderboard and see who has answered correctly. 43 of you have answered correctly, whereas 16 of you have answered incorrectly. Let's look at the leaderboard. Okay. So all of you are pretty good with your answers. Looks like Prateek still on top. Then you knocked Dr. Anahita, Vinay, Rishima, Ash, Machugrati, Shiva, Agya, Apurva, and Centipede. Are you on a centipede? लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑन योर स्क्रीन एवरीवन, हियर यू गो, आज का आखिरी सवाल ये रहा आपके कंप्यूटर स्क्रीन पे, कंप्यूटर स्लैश मोबाइल। फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन, Neither of the two people involved in this accident were present in the court. Oh my God, wow. ये हुआ क्या है? What just happened? Like 2036 people have answered incorrectly. 36, that's a huge number. Do you guys randomly mark your answers ki wo pata nahi kya hi chal raha hai? Neither of the two people. We're talking about two people. Neither is absolutely fine. We only use neither when we have two people. So A bhi correct hai, B bhi correct hai, because you have two people, so neither is fine. If there were more than two people, if there were three people, I would have said none. Okay. Involved in this accident. Involved in this accident is fine. They're involved in the accident. Probably they were the ones who hit and run. Okay. Were present in court. Now, if you remember, we use singular with neither. Kyun hum singular lagate hain neither ke saath? We use singular. We would have used was here. Kyunki neither means none, meaning nil. Now, nil in English language is generally singular. Okay. Dono mein se koi bhi nahi aaya. ओके नाउ अगर दोनों में से कोई भी नहीं आया तो यहाँ ये वर गलत है देन वी यूज वाज इन दिस केस इसलिए आपका आंसर डी है ए बी सी में कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं थी सो 36 ऑफ यू आंसर आई थिंक देयर टाइम्स व्हेन यू प्रोबेबली वुड वांट टू लाइक इट्स जस्ट सम पैनिक दैट कम्स विद सच क्वेश्चन सो आई अंडरस्टैंड मे बी इट्स जस्ट आउट ऑफ पैनिक एंड श्योर केयरलेसनेस दैट यू मे हैव मार्क्स एंड आंसर्स बट Make sure that that's something that you're practicing because these are the kind of questions that are going to come more than others. 19 of you answered this correctly. Was is the correct answer here. All right. And I know that this might come as a shock, but yeah, that's true. So, maine at the court soch ke mark kiya no. Okay. What if none of the three people, even in that situation, you would have said was. Knew it accidentally clicked. See, that's what the thing is. And we specifying the morning of Monday. So if it were in the morning on Monday, it would have been fine. In the morning on Monday would have been when you're specifying mornings. Okay, Rachna. But in that sentence, we weren't specifying anything. So should have played my laptop. Koi nahi. Trishan says a scam. It's not a scam. This one's very easy. I think this is something you might have done your subject for agreements and everything. I'm sure this is one of the basic rules you've been taught. So result के नाम पे अब देखते हैं कि oh my god doctor doctor and Nahita have not answered correctly. That means Prateek is on top. Prateek has actually topped this quiz. Congratulations, Prateek Gupta. बहुत ही बढ़िया, very well played and a very nice quiz. I'm happy that you are making it to the top 10 almost every other quiz. So congratulations on that. Then you have Vinay, Rishima, you have Ash. Ash is also here. Then you have doctor doctor. And who is this? Aryan, okay. Then Mashal Gulati, Komal, Suryansh, and Nohita. Perfect. Okay, wonderful. Congratulations. And I hope that you had some fun, learned a few things. All right, I'm going to see you tomorrow. Tomorrow, I am going to be here. I know it's Ashish Thursday, but I will be here because he has some prior commitments to visit. So I'm going to be coming on Thursday, which is tomorrow at night. So be here, everyone. We're going to be learning something new, obviously, and also making sure that the learning is as fun as it is informative. Okay, I'm going to see you tomorrow then. Take care of yourselves. Be good. Stay safe. Bye.